2004 to 2008 P1 Volvos came equipped with a steering column lock. If you have a steering column lock, insert the key into the ignition so that the steering wheel is free to rotate. If you do not have a steering column lock, do not worry about this step. With the steering wheel free to rotate and the car's wheels pointing straight, disconnect the negative battery lead. Release the lever to tilt the steering wheel, then pull the steering wheel as far outward and downward as it will go. Rotate the wheel 90 degrees clockwise to the right. On the back of the wheel, locate a small hole. Insert your flathead screwdriver into this hole and pry upwards. Prying upwards will release this pin, which holds the airbag in place. As you can see, the back of the airbag has two prongs which slide into these holes. Releasing the pins allows the head of these prongs to pop out. With one side released, rotate the steering wheel counterclockwise to the left and repeat the process to release the other pin. Once both sides have been disconnected, straighten the steering wheel and make sure that your wheels are also pointed straight. The airbag should be loose, but before taking it completely off, disconnect the electrical leads. The connectors are different colors and have different shaped sockets to avoid confusion during reinstallation. With the airbag removed, disconnect the green electrical wiring clip. Using a 15mm socket wrench, loosen the center bolt to remove the steering wheel. If you are transferring your button controls to a new steering wheel, simply pry them off of the wheel and disconnect the small wiring plug on the back. When reinstalling the electrical controls, plug in the electrical connector and then fit them in place. If you are installing cruise control or volume control buttons for the first time, this will require activation by the dealer. With the new wheel ready for install, position it in the same orientation as the old wheel when it was removed. The hex nut base makes it easy to reinstall the wheel in the proper direction. If the wheel is not straight, it will clearly be off by 60 degree increments. Tighten down the center bolt to 20 foot-pounds or as tight as you can get it without stripping the nut. Then reconnect the green electrical connector and the airbag leads. With the airbag leads connected, simply push the airbag back into position. You will hear and feel it pop into place as the prongs pass over the release pins. To reconnect your battery and start the car, before going for a drive, test your horn and steering control buttons to confirm that they all still function properly.